every actor is instructed and has to say when they go do a press tour.
Yeah, we all got along.
We all loved each other. Meanwhile, when you hear the real stories, it's just nightmarish. But we all got along so well, and we have a lot of the movies improv, and that's like our own senses of humor and our own sort of just chemistry.
Do you call him The Rock, like when you know him and work together, or is it Dwayne?
So no, I do not call him The Rock to his face. No, I call him Dwayne, but I call him The Rock behind his back. And sometimes I just fully say Dwayne The Rock Johnson. But the thing that everyone calls him is DJ. On set, everyone's like, DJ, 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 DJ.
When the filming ended, did you go to like Burger King for like the next week? Or have you kind of maintained the Baywatch like seep through your...
No, I can't maintain it. I'm too lazy. I stay in good shape, obviously. I think it's important. And as an actor, like your body is your, you know, it's your tool. It's, but I got to a point where it was non-maintainable. But we did start to cheat. Like in the middle of filming, we were like, this is going to last another month. Like, why do we don't need to keep dieting?
I feel like when you're part of a production like that where people are watching, people are naturally linked to their co-stars. And I saw that you and Zach were linked. What is that like, being at the center of that speculation?
I understand why it happened, and we're very good friends, so I think that some of the sort of like affection that we show each other as friends, you know, I understand why people think that. You know, we're on a press tour, and people are going to write stories and say things and make sense.
And there could be worse rumors, I think. Link me to Zac Efron.
There's no way that when I was like in high school that I would have ever dated anyone as attractive or cool as Zac Efron. And now people like legitimately think that I'm...
Yeah, that's...
You know. Which is, hey, I think that's cool.